After Enhypen's concert, when they were interacting with the Enjeans, an Enjean literally gave Heeseung a bundle of money, and he was so clueless that he actually took it from her. But when a staff member noticed it, she gave money back to that girl, but still Heeseung was telling her politely that he can't take it so that the Enjean wouldn't be upset. Some people found it really funny, but some criticized her for not being respectful.